Here in Greenwood High, Banargatta, we follow the ICSE board. And if you talk about the curriculum, Greenwood High provides experiential learning and activity-based learning programs for the students. So the students can enhance themselves with these activities. We actually allow the students to express openly their views, and we also encourage them to come out and to speak about whatever they feel. We follow the Hogwarts Garden Multiple Intelligence for the students, because we know that all the students are different. And if I talk about the courses, the co-curricular activities which we have here, we have yoga, we have thoughts. So all these activities enhances their mind. Robotics these days is creating a huge momentum in many schools worldwide. Since the time children have actually administered into these kind of programs, they can think creatively, their minds can work independently. Also, it promotes cultural teamwork. So here at Greenwood High, Banargatta, we, the teachers, are the guiding forces for the students. We unlock the potential of each child. Teaching methods are different for different students. It is not same for all the students here. So we focus on each child individually. I'm able to implement all of the teaching skills of a 21st century teacher. It would actually include critical thinking, and it would also include reasoning, analysis and problem solving. When I see that they can solve their problems on their own, and when they're creative enough, their minds are creative enough, I really feel proud. I actually would call them my kids, because most of the time I spend time here in Greenwood High. And yes, so these students give me really a huge motivation to come to school. I do feel very happy to be a part of Greenwood High, and it's more of like a family now.